tell you guys a story? I said, can I tell you guys a story? Is all right? So my girlfriend, for 12 years, she comes to me one day and she says, look, we need to talk. I'm going to tell you right now, anytime a woman comes to you and says you need to talk, you know you've done something wrong. You may not know what you've done wrong, but what you're currently doing wrong is not knowing what you've done wrong in the first place, and that's why your ass is in trouble. In the back of my mind, I was thinking, she's going to ask me to marry her, and she's going to give me an engagement guitar. I can't tell you how fucking wrong I was. She says, no. I'm ready to take this relationship to the next level. And I said, the next level? You want a key to my house? I should have never said that out loud. She says, no. I think it's time we got married. And I said, well, shit, I ain't never been married. Let's give it a shot. She says, but here's the thing. And I said, do what? She says, it's either me or the music. And I said, what? You crazy? I put 10 different instruments. I've written 500 different songs. You met me at a bar doing the exact same thing I'm doing right now, and all of a sudden it's not good enough? And she said, that's right. I said, aw. She said, I need an answer. I said, well, can I have 2 weeks to get back to you? Now, first off, guys, you never ask a woman for 2 weeks to get back to her. When she wants an answer, she wants an answer right now. I'm pretty sure her mom knew about it, her friends knew about it. There's probably a dissertation on Facebook about it. She says, no. Instead, she gave me the most important advice I'd ever heard in my life. You know what she told me? She said, look inside your heart, and there you will find the answer. And you know what I did? You know what I did? I sucked in a deep breath. I looked her right in her eye, and I said, well, since you're leaving, take that little dog with you when you go. That afternoon when I got out of the hospital, I decided to write this song. It's called, I Know You're Gonna Leave, and if you're gonna leave, can I have your little sister's number? I shouldn't have said that out loud. Took your eyes and schemes, but I don't need them. I'm a human biased, use my freedom. I'm on town filing. Well, I don't know the name. Beneath the dust and dunes, there's nothing to faint. But I won't ask you to leave. And I won't tell you to go. All I ask is take me. Oh, won't you please change? That you can't fight. They said they know your integrity. There's no turning back. Oh, make some angels. And in the other eye, soft whispers. You know I get up your lies. But I won't ask you to leave. And I won't tell you. Thank you guys so very much. And remember, the world needs anything.